she'll be fine. The tax credit alone pays for the first 3 months of diapers. And I've narrowed the dad down to 2 guys.
I've got to give you the number of that headshot guy. Awesome!
I gotta be careful though. My landlord has been complaining about the steak. Stupid bitch. I mean, I agree with you, but if they legalize drugs, how else will I rebel against the government and my husband?
We had a conversation the other day about my proposal.
So, like, man, I know it's rough out there, man, but you gotta have faith, man. Alright? Everything's gonna be okay. Like the therapist above says, man, it's gonna be okay. Alright? You gotta chill the hell out, man. Alright? Otherwise, it's not gonna be too good. You gotta enjoy life. Alright?
I totally agree.
The water tomorrow.
Thank you.
Hey, what's going on, brother?
Last night, this one. Getting high in traffic is the shit. I told him I'm all about peace, dude. We'll set it up next time we talk. Later.